So most times when people say, I want to live a purposeful life, I'm finding my purpose, I'm looking for purpose. Sister, calm down. Brother, calm down. There is no purpose whatsoever in sucking dick. You're welcome. Today I want to talk about three important ideas that's wrapped up in one. Although actually there are five P's that I've come to identify, but today I'm talking about three. Three. What are they? I would like to start with purpose. Purpose, passion, practice. Then the last two parts is performance and profit. But before we go to performance and profit, let me go into the three and let me explain to you what that implies. Sorry, let me take this. Back to serious, man. Purpose is the clarity of what you actually intend to do. I have this video, you can check it out. There will be a link in the description that will take you to that. That the purpose of life is a life of purpose. Purpose is what you assign whatsoever to be the end game of the journey that you are on. To be the end game of the practice you are about to do. Being the end game of the activities you are currently ongoing. So you are dating a guy. Sorry, let me take this one. And then at the end of the day, you just want to dupe this guy of his money. The purpose is to dupe this guy of his money. And then at the end of the day, you have a higher bank account. That is your purpose. And then we are working somewhere. And what you want to do is to work 2 years and have the experience of a developer, of a marketer, of an engineer, or whatever the case. That's the purpose. The purpose is, at the end of the day, I want to increase my earning. I want to increase my knowledge. At the end of the day, I can show the fact that I've learned. You know, I've gone through the process, I've gone through the discipline, I know how to work with team now, I know how to work with technology. That's the purpose. So the problem a lot of people, including me and you, have is that when we're going into any activity, we don't define the purpose. So what's the purpose of this content? The purpose of this content is gain virality, to get you to listen, watch the content, understand what I'm saying, and then parental one or two things will change in the way you fundamentally see the world. So that purpose is divine. I don't need to express that purpose to you in a suit and a tie. So because most of the time we don't get the purpose right, it affects our passion for the job, which is the next thing. Passion is the drive. It's me wanting to be in front of this camera as much as possible. It's me wanting to talk to you about why you need to understand all that I've been talking about, or why you need to go marketing the different hours. And that's it. Purpose is the clarity. Then the passion is the drive. Purpose is the clarity, passion is the drive. And then the practice is the set of activity you need to do. You know, we need to edit the video at the end of the day. You know, I have to stand like this, wear the mic, wear the, you know, wear the cap. Anything that is worth doing is worth doing well. The practice has to be good. You know, it's the set of activity you do steadily. So, three things that we have covered. Your purpose is the clarity that gives you the drive. And then the drive is what? Your passion. And then the practice is the activity you get to do. But sometimes when the activity is boring, when you're not feeling the passion, go and look at your purpose. Because if you are clear about the purpose, if the purpose is there, the passion will come naturally. And then the practice will be fun. If the purpose is there, the passion will come. And then the practice will be fun. So most times, when people say, I want to live a purposeful life, I'm finding my purpose, I'm looking for purpose. Sister, calm down. Brother, calm down. There is no purpose whatsoever in sucking dick. Nobody becomes pregnant that way. But if you are clear that you guys are looking for baby, the passion will still be there, the drive. When I get home tonight, me and my wife will still go back to this fight. That's how the world rules. So if you are looking at yourself and you are not feeling motivated anymore on what exactly you need to do, go and look at your purpose. Look at your purpose. You start from there. If you are clear on why. Why essentially do we need to go this route? Why do we need to attain all of this? It's refer your passion and then it's refer your practice. As much as we have talked about these three things, your performance on the practice, and then the profit you get at the end of the day influence your purpose. What do I mean? Let's say you want to be a developer, software fucking developer, and you have been working on it for quite a while, hustling, you know, writing code, understand HTML, you already know as Fireboy HTML, you know, and then you're even writing this code and all of that. And it's not working out. You understand? It's not, your performance is not there. You're not performing. Nobody hire you for a job. You are not getting any job. You are not getting anybody to write. You are not writing code for anybody. And then the profit you are getting at the end of the day, nobody gets to recognize you. No significance, no connection. The developer community don't want you. Your job hates your face. The profit is not there. Nobody pays you. No, your account balance is not reflecting it. It go ahead and influence the purpose of it. You know, the clarity of saying you want to become a software developer. You start, the ground for that starts shifting. You start questioning, really, do I really, when you start asking the question, do I really want to be in, what is my reason for wanting to be a software developer? Then you start asking, that's why you start looking for this deeper why that doesn't exist anyway. You start looking, you say you look for your deep why, my lie. To be frank with you, even your fake why, if it has good performance and it's having profit, you don't necessarily want to look for the deep why. But you know, they will tell you to look for the deep fire and then you start looking around for one deep fire that doesn't exist. But that's the point. As well as a lot of books, a lot of videos talk about this three part: your purpose, your passion, your practice. Know that the profit, your performance and the profit matters quite a lot. So friend, let's meet in the next video.